specifically are you talking about, Misfit or the one in Riverside? Fred Dawson? This thought, how was a fool in a pee while getting his dick caught in the zipper? Has that thought? What the fuck? Hell yeah, Scoot, let me know, dog. If you need a ride from the airport, I work right by the airport. I'll get off early and pick you up and shit, you know what I mean? Hit me in the DM, Fred Dog, and I'll send you the information. Man, gang, come on, dog. Why you doing all that on my live, dog? What's up, Fontana? Gotta bring back the How We Do track. Yeah, hey, that was a classic track, huh? That was some hood shit right there. They ain't even known about that one, huh? Damn, that was like in, let me see, like 2005, 2006, something like that? Yeah, that beat's tight. Misfit got off on that shit. I don't even know why I'm still listening to the beat. I like that beat so damn much. I'm gonna fucking make a remix and shit. We should get some people on the remix, huh? The spinners and shit. Who do you guys think we should get on the remix? That shit'll be hard. Damn, 951, IE forever, yes. I need to make another IE song. You know what? As a matter of fact, I'm gonna be on that remix with Big Son. Not this weekend, but the weekend after that, we got a studio session scheduled. That shit gonna be tight. Shout out, Peter. Peter or Pita? Get a little danger. Whoever wants to be on it, dog, it has to be some spinners, you know what I mean? I'm with it. Make another remix. We won't wait long for this one like we did the Southside remix, but we can get this one real quick. Yeah, Kujo's gonna be on it for sure, dog. But I don't think me and him been talking about doing a song together. I think we're gonna wait until we got a song in the works. I was showing him a song the other day and We got a good, how do you say it, a good idea for a song. I just gotta find the right beat for it. The concept of the song is gonna be tight. It's gonna be real tight. Never Stop, what up, Never Stop? Good to see Colton on the map, yes, yes, yes. I remember when I first started rapping, that was my whole point. to put the city on the map and shit, you know? Damn, look at my eyes. I'm tired as fuck, man. I only get like 3 hours of sleep a day. I need to go to sleep, man. But yeah, like I was saying, my whole point when I first started rapping, I want to put Colton on the map, man. I mean, I'm not saying that I'm making it big or anything like that, but you know, I'm doing what I can for my city, you know? Don't change the way it is. So, I try my hardest, you know what I mean? Colton, my city, my boy. That's where I'm from. Smiley, Cubo, Smiley! What's going on, G? Hope everything is well with you and yours. Hope you guys are all doing good. See, you guys are about to drop something pretty soon, huh? Hope your homies make it out. Bust some freestyle? Nah. I don't freestyle anymore. I used to freestyle my ass off when I was in high school. I used to be walking around battling everybody and shit. I don't freestyle anymore. You know what's crazy, dog, is I go home, I eat, you know, do do what I gotta do and then go to sleep. I don't really have time to do anything else. Much love to the NYC. Man, I need to get this song that I just dropped out there to the NYC. I need to get that shit heard out there. Smoking a little doobie. That's what's up. And I haven't smoked weed in a long ass time. It's been a minute since I blazed and shit. Well, maybe because of my job. I used to be a fucking mad ass pothead though. I didn't used to drink before. The only reason I started drinking is because I stopped smoking weed. So I had to pick something up. Camouflage? DM me that hookup, dog. I'll hit him up. My day's going alright. Thank you, Mixer Friendly. I appreciate it. My day's alright. It's just been long. I had a long, hard day at work, man. I worked harder than I thought I was and shit, you know? Yeah, I think I'm gonna. I wanna drop more videos. I wanna drop more music. I wanna drop merchandise and shit. I just don't. Like, all I do is just work and go home, you know, so I really don't have time to do anything and shit. I only have like 1 or 2 days off a week, you know, and I'm with my family or chilling with some close friends and everything, you know, hit the studio whenever I can, but something. That's my problem, man. I can't choose between working and rapping, you know what I mean? Well, I mean, I choose working, but I'm trying to look for a job right now that's closer to home and less hours so I could get in the studio a little more and spend more time with my family too, you know? What's your videos on YouTube? Let me know. I'll check them out. Or send me a message and I'll check them out after. What's up, Joker? You're out there, I appreciate it.